I can grab this for my stash later. Cauldrons could teach me how to override these machines. Machine will shrug off acid. No good. These are the coordinates Vesra gave his henchmen in the Daunt. Time to see what the Eclipse are up to. Those machines look like they've been overridden. I'd better be careful. Eclipse. I need to get into those ruins and find out what they're up to. There's people here. Gotaru. Are they being forced to excavate these ruins?
The dig site is under attack!
What I can do with this.
I won't back down. Oh!
That's all of them. No, I need to get into these rooms. Stop whatever this Vesmer's doing.
Hey, I can help you get in.
Hold on to this for... Let's talk.
It won't open from this side. It's got some kind of special lock. Eclipse, bastards. Good riddance!
So, Vesra found an actual fortress to hole up in.
Listen. If you're here to stop them, you could sneak in from the upper scaffold. We haven't reinforced all of the southern wall yet. Vesra's holed up on the other side of the pit.
Who are you? And the others?
I'm Yef. All of us are Utaru. The Eclipse have been prowling the borders of Plainsong, snatching up anyone they can. Would have worked me to death if you hadn't shown up.
Any idea what's waiting for me inside?
Eclipse goons. Killer machines, dangerous weapons from the old ones.
What kind of weapons?
You think they'd tell me? I was lucky to go a day without a beating. The leader's always droning on about wielding the ancient power of death.
That sounds bad. You should probably head back.
And miss my chance to deliver some payback? I want to help.
Then stay here and let me handle the fighting. If I rescue anyone else inside, they'll be grateful to see a friendly face.
Well, luck be with you, then. Guess I'll just sit back and enjoy the show.
Must have been some battle be-
Who is that? You!
The old ones fought hard here. Looks like this place was under siege. That's my way in. And my pack's full. I can get it from myself. Quite an operation the Eclipse have here. Time to put an end to it.
Movement! There!
Stop
there!
We constructed the foundation of our empire. Privilege!
Big mistake!
No Then,
now for the leader.
I wield the very power
of
death itself.
Someone likes the sound of my own voice. I'll put these in my pack.
Men of Shadow, the blood and sweat of our slaves seed this ancient battleground. And soon, we will reap our destiny.
Stuff for the stash. Oh,
Outlanders?
Who is she?
I gotta let them out.
Help us!
Quick. Calm down, everyone. I'm gonna set you free.
Blessed thanks!
Hang tight. I'll get you out of there. You're safe now. Get as far from here as you can.
But what will you do?
Clean up this mess.
Alone?
That's certain death!
Sure. For the bad guys. All of you, find a place to hide while I finish this. Now, to take care of Vezra.
Of the old ones are mine alone to command.
By mastering them, I will secure our future.
Maybe you should secure your hideout first.
The savior of Meereen.
How kind of you to deliver.
Shut up, Vezra. It's over.
Hardly. You may have driven us from the Sundom, but now is the time for revenge.
That Ravager isn't gonna make things easy. I gotta take it out, fast!
Damn!
die.
You'd have to try a lot harder for that.
Not with this. We'll both be gone in an instant.
No! No! I'll be fine.
I hoped you just beat the snot out of these bastards, but this is beautiful.
The others. I told them to hide. Are they?
Everyone's okay. They all found a safe place. I figure we'll camp out here until we get our strength back up. Then I'll take everyone back to Plainsong.
Thanks, Jeff.
Listen. Sometimes during his ramblings, Vezra mentioned his former comrades, said they'd arrive any day now. Are we safe?
I don't know, but I intend to find out. It looks like Vezra spent some time in here.
Loyal Eclipse.
Let's take a look around.
If you're seeing this,
any more Eclipse we need to worry
about. It means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey.
I've seen this before. I think that's the last of them.
I left word in the Daunt. If the others are still alive, they'll find it and try to join me here.
Not if I take them out first, which I did.
Five tribes. Five bombs. That's what I need. With their capitals in ruins, they will have no choice but to submit to my rule.
I'll say this for Vezra. He dreamed big. Guess that's all I need to know. I should talk to Yef. Let him know what I found.
What did you find?
Vezra's comrades are dead. The Utaru have nothing to fear from the Eclipse anymore. And neither does the rest of the world.
Well then. Can't imagine there's anything a scrawny forager like me could ever do for someone like you, but if you ever need a favor, you can find us in Plainsong. I hope you make it there.
Sundown. Stars will be out soon. You mentioned Amadis lost someone close to him at the battle. Do you think the Tanakhs took them prisoner instead? To the rot?
I don't know. Maybe.
The ridge up ahead. It looks like there's a tunnel.
A shell snapper.
Hasn't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and thrush, just like old times. Now the fun starts.
Thank you.
I shall snap back.
He hasn't seen us yet. You can use that.
Hawk and Thrush, just like old times.
Thank you.
Gotta say, feels good to hunt by your side again. Come on, let's head into the town. It's a dead end.
This place looks like a cave-in.
So what happened to the caravan?
Let's look around.
Maybe your second sight can help?
There you are. Let's go.
This door needs some kind of code to open. It doesn't look like there's anything I can do now. Lana, I think I found something. In the rubble.
What is it?
Mouse room.
What does it say?
He was part of the caravan that went through here. The note ends abruptly when the tunnel started to collapse, I guess.
Oh.
But there's nothing here about a Carja hunter. And an earlier caravan made it through before the collapse. Sounds like they went to a watering hole on the other side.
So he could have made it. Is there another way through?
I don't know. These mountains are pretty steep.
Then I'll have to find a way. Thank you, Aloy, for coming with me this far. But I've taken up enough of your time. Here, take this. May it help you on your own hunt.
Hold on. How do I get in contact with you if I find a way across the mountains?
I'll check in with Milu at Stone's Echo whenever I can. If you find a way, leave word with her.
I will. Good luck.
You too.
Tamana seems really worried about her friend. I wish there was more I could do, but I don't think there's a way past these mountains right now.
In the soul. Stranger.
At least I'm trying to help.
How? By making yourself car.
Jeff, I hope I will.
By learning to hunt, so I can defend. Our home, our people. Why should it matter if I learn that from a Karja?
Because they're. They're all poisonous weeds!
A fine trade. Come back if you need anything else.
Ah! I await your return.
Core.
Card your armor. To protect?